What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2021 Panini Prizm football draft picks, 80 box, 4 case blaster break, random teams number 1 just sold out. And what a great value, guys. 28 spots, everybody gets 3 colleges below. Now remember, all colleges that are not listed are randomized in one lot at the end of the break. All cards ship from Alabama Crimson Tide all the way down to West Virginia Mountaineers. So there you go. Here's the dice roller. Here's the customer name. So Brian down to Kyle. So Brian actually from Mike Gallucci got those straight up. And Kobe down to Kyle got those in Optic 11 and 12. And then we tripled up your names. And here are all the colleges right there. So good luck. Let's roll. 5 and a 3, 8 times. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. Matthew Hedges down to Michael Gallucci. 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8. So there you go. 8 times. 8 times. North Texas Mean Green. Oop. Purdue Boilermakers. I'm not going to go through every single team for you guys. I'm just going to alphabetize it by customer name, and you guys can quickly glance at your teams you guys got. So let me quickly border this up, straighten it out, and then there you go. So Aaron, there's your teams right there. Or sorry, you got all these. Oklahoma State down to Central Arkansas. Bennett, Arkansas State, down to Ole Miss. Brian, Bowling Green, down to LSU. Chris, Cal Golden Bears, to Marshall, with Virginia in there. Dan, got Alabama, Florida State, Virginia Tech. John, Florida Atlantic, Kansas State, ULM. Jonathan, we have Kentucky, Tulsa, Northern Iowa. Karen, Charleston, Minnesota, Pittsburgh. Kobe, got a gazillion teams. Let's see right here. From Northwestern all the way down to SMU, and in there you got Ohio State, Penn State, Oklahoma, Baylor, Mizzou. Tulane down in Miami for Kyle with Illinois in there. Matthew Hedges, you have North Texas, Vanderbilt, Cincinnati. Gallucci, you have UCLA to North Dakota. And you got USC in there. You got Georgia. You got Syracuse, Washington, Purdue. Not bad right there. Oliver, you have Boston College, San Diego State Aztecs, and South Alabama Jaguars. And then Ryan Redman, Texas Tech, down to South Dakota State. With Tennessee and TCU in there, with Notre Dame and Colorado. Alright. Let me title this page really quick. And yeah, I don't think anyone's gonna trade, so I'm gonna just close the trade window now. Should I have like 3 pages? Yeah. printing all my labels now just to kind of just get it over with. All right, let's go, guys. 2 hour clock. Is everybody named? So this is one case. I got the other 3 cases over there, guys. Draft picks. Thank you. So here, look for on-campus inserts. Look for exclusive Blaster Green Pulsar Parallels, number to 25. 30 cards inside. 5 cards per pack, 6 packs per box. I think total, there's like 500 cards in a case. We'll rip open 10 boxes at a time. I think I'll do it at 2 hours, TJ. I think I can do 30 minutes a case. 2 hours. I started my clock already. I started at 5:20. So by 7:20, I should be done. And I already printed out my labels. So. Fun though, you don't really ever see this too much, so. There's no guaranteed autographs in this Hollywood, it's blasters. What you're looking for is the on-campus inserts and the numbered cards. But I'm sure we will find autographs, but there's just no autographs guaranteed. Like, you know, what, a $30-$40 blaster box? This is straight retail. Plenty of time, that's what I'm saying, man. In the next 2 hours, guys, and that's what I was trying to say, you can try to sell out other breaks that are really close. Like, I have no doubt that that cup hockey will sell out. The last filler for the three caser is going to sell out. But then after that, it's just, you know, trying to sell maybe Prizm. Maybe I put up another RMB for Diamond Icons. It looks like already down to like 15, 16 left. The last RMBs I did was like a 13-team RMB, basically. Two RMBs. One had eight, one had five teams. So, you know. We were very, very busy yesterday. Today is about working a little bit more. All right, so we got Zach Wilson, Larry Fitzgerald. We got Jamar Chase. I go to LSU. Devonta Smith, Greg Rousseau. Mac Jones, Carson Wentz. Henry Ruggs. We got Jamie Newman. It's like a purple wave. Patrick Surtain. He actually had a pick six today in his debut with the Denver Broncos. Wilson. Kenyon Drake. Travis Etienne, Gardner Minshew, Najee, Kylan Hill, Baker, Travis Kelce, Jalen Waddle. Jerry Jeudy. Jalen Waddle, Carlos Basham, Silver. Trevor Lawrence, Kyle Pitts, Devonta Smith. Green. Brandon Cooks, Deebo Samuel. Trey Lance, Trey Sermon. Surtain. Goff. Ayuk. Justin Fields. Pitts. Trevor Lawrence, All-American. Trevor Lawrence, rookie. Claypool. Josh Allen. Najee. Kenneth Gainwell. Tyler Boyd, Dalvin Cook, Mac Jones, Kellen Mond Green, Green Derrick Henry, Zach Wilson, Little Herbie, Devonta, Sage Surratt, All right, next five, guys. All right, next one. Joshua Kelly. Justin Fields, silver. All-American. Ja'Marr Chase. Najee Harris. That's a green. Roethlisberger. Rondale Moore. Pitts. Devonta Smith. Zach Wilson, green. Kirk Cousins, Larry Fitzgerald, silver, Jalen Waddle, Kadarius Toney, Trevor Lawrence, Pitts, Mike Evans, Michael Pittman Jr., Daz Newsome, Trey Lance, Mac Jones, Aaron Rodgers, Michael Carter, Zach Wilson, Trey Lance, and a Zach Wilson green. DK, JC Horn, Fields, Collins, I'll penny sleeve these a little bit later, just kind of move on with the break. Chase Young, Nick Chubb, Ja'Marr Chase, Rondale Moore, Keenan Allen, Carson Wentz, Kyle Pitts, Devonta Smith, and Devonta Smith Green. Sam Ehlinger, Kyle Pitts, Devonta, Greg Rousseau, Trevor Lawrence, Justin Fields, Lamar Jackson, Trey Sermon, Najee, Joe Mixon, boom. All right, again, I'll top load up penny sleeve these a little bit later, just to kind of move on with the break. There you go. There was 10 boxes. Let's go with the next 5. Sapphire 1, no, hasn't sold out yet, Daniel. It sells out with that filler. It'll be tonight, though, just a little bit later. Talking about the 3-case break? Yeah, it sells out with that last filler that has 12 left. That won't be for another couple hours, though. Refer to the break schedule. It's pinned right there for you. That probably won't happen until about maybe 8:30 Pacific, which would be 11:30 Eastern. Yeah. This break is going to take up like 2 hours, so. I hit a, well, that Puka Savescu was a nice one, but I hit a Frank Robinson cut autograph out of the Diamond Icons. I've actually only really done, like, two group breaks. The rest have just been all fillers for a lot of breaks. So the biggest hits maybe are still yet to come. Cam. Sage Surratt. Oh, we got an autograph. Diami Brown. There you go. North Carolina. Who has the Tar Heels? No, Harry, they're good, man. My hands were made for this. Who has the Tar Heels? Aaron. A-A-Ron. There you go. Mac Jones, Russell Wilson, Freiermuth, Trey Lance, Dalvin Cook, Zach Wilson, Jamie Newman, Jamar Chase Green, Fields, Lamar Jackson. And again, I'll penny sleeve these at the end of the break. Just be one giant stack. Trey Lance, Tyler Lockett, Zach Wilson, Tylan Wallace, Nick Bolton, Fields, Dalvin Cook, Sage Surratt, Amon-Ra St. Brown, Jarvis Landry. Julio Jones, Terry McLaurin, Michael Carter, Trevor Lawrence, Mac Jones, Jared Stidham, Trevor Lawrence, Juju, Trey Lance, Tyler Vaughn Silver, Jalen Waddle, Kenneth Gainwell Green, Devonta, Josh Jacobs, Jason Owa, Jeremiah Owusu, No, Jack, that's it. We just gonna sell out those seven spots straight up. So if we can get those seven spots straight up, that's it. So somebody go grab spots straight up so we can break that tonight.
All right.
Next five. Gardner Minshew. Najee. Asante Samuel Jr. And Simi for Stanford. There's your second autograph out of this case. Mac Jones. Joe Mixon. Javon Holland. Elijah Moore. Lamar Jackson. Jamar Chase. Todd Gurley. Kadarius Toney. Wide receiver. Whoa, here we go. We got an on-campus. Jamar Chase for LSU. There you go. That is a beauty. Brian Wofford with the LSU Tigers. Goff. Trevor Lawrence. Deshaun Watson. Mac Jones and Trevor Lawrence crusade for Clemson. Sean Wade. Zach Wilson, Trey Lance, Darren Waller. David Johnson, Jamie Newman, Marcetti, Alvin Kamara, Chase, Greg Rousseau, Trey Lance Green, little color match. Miles Sanders, Fields, and Zach Davidson, which I don't think they can actually say the team that he's on. I'll double check Zach Davidson on the checklist, see what they have him under. Again, at the end of the break, we're still going to randomize all the non-teams that were listed, and if that is part of it, that'll be in the lot. So actually, Zach Davidson, I guess they just can't show it, but Zach Davidson is a Central Missouri State Mules. Central Missouri State, which I don't know if that's actually even on our list. Oh, yes, he is. Bennett. Let's actually write this down really quick. Trey Sermon. It might be like an independent score or something. I remember they used to do that with Notre Dame and weren't able to show the logos. Kyle Pitts, green. Alrighty, guys. So there's the first case. Case numero uno in the books. That took me about 32 minutes. So, like around 30 minutes, I think it'll take me a case. So I might be like 5-10 minutes off the projected time I was supposed to end at 2:15, but... Or at 7:15, but... I might make up some time, though. Who knows? Let's go case number two. So this kid had two autographs and one on campus. Or three autographs, one or the other. Oh, this only had two cards. Alright, next five. Baker. Fields, Pitts, Ryan Tannehill, Trevor Lawrence, Jerry Jeudy, Kamara, Trey Sermon. Gardner Minshew, Kirk Cousins, Najee, Dylan Moses, Brandon Ayuk, Caleb Farley, Najee Green, Nick Bolton, Jason O, Drew Lock, Mizzou, Jeremiah Wolsey, Bateman, Carlos Basham, Freeman, Mac Jones, Kadarius Toney, Juju, Tom Brady, silver. Adam Thielen, I was just backwards. Sweet, Daniel. I'll add that to the break schedule, but like I said, it probably won't be for like another 2.5 hours. Trevor Lawrence. Devonta Smith. Zach Wilson Green. Patrick Mahomes Green. Joe Mixon, Fields, Parsons, Tim Tebow. Trevor Lawrence. Pitts, Michael Pittman Jr. Jason Taylor, or sorry, Jonathan Taylor. Trey Lance, Sean Wade. Devonta Smith, Jalen Waddle, Drew Brees. Aaron Jones. Greg Rousseau. Devonta, Larry Fitzgerald, Mac Jones, Antonio Gibson, and Sam Ellinger on campus for the Texas Longhorns. Who has Texas? Kobe with Optic 11. There you go. Carson Wentz, Surtain, and Cornell Powell, autographed there for Clemson. Aaron, Aaron with that one. Kirk Cousins. Tua Tagovailoa, Jamie Newman, Trevor Lawrence, Pitts, Evans, Jalen Hurts, Javon Holland, color match right there. Matthew Stafford, Freiermuth, and Luke Farrell for Ohio State. Kobe with the Buckeyes. Javane Hawkins. Odell Beckham Jr. Kenneth Gainwell. So we haven't hit one of those greens that are out of 25 yet. Will Fuller, Amon-Ra St. Brown, Kadarius Toney, Trey Sermon, Mac Jones, Myles Garrett, Zach Wilson, Kellen Mond, Jamie Newman, Next five. Stidham. Jalen Reagor. Chuba Hubbard, silver. Kyle Pitts, Devonta Smith, Rashad Bateman. Trevor Lawrence. Justin Fields. And another on campus, Rondale Moore. We got two in this case. That's awesome. Purdue. Michael Gallucci. DeAndre Hopkins, Sage Surratt, Cooper Kupp, Kyle Pitts, Kadarius Toney, Trevor Lawrence, Nico Collins, Mac Jones, Carlos Basham, Tyreek Hill, Jalen Hurts, Sean Wade, DeAndre Hopkins Green, Rashad Bateman, Waddle, Jamar Chase Green, Drew Lock, another Trevor Lawrence there, Jamar Chase, Joe Burrow, Jordan Love, Chase, Rondale Moore, Najee, Kadarius Toney, Calvin Ridley, Zach Wilson, little Julio, boxes right here in case number two, and we'll be halfway through the break, guys. So I'm at 1 hour and 5 minutes of recording, so I think I started ripping at 10 minute mark. So if I can finish this in 5 minutes, that's put me on pace to do 30 minutes a case. I'm gonna do it. I can do this. Like I said, you know what? Breaks like this, it's pretty much all the same old, of course, until you get the on-campus and autograph, so... Or, like I said, that exclusive we're looking for right here, which is a green Pulsar, which I haven't seen just yet. But so far, I mean, it hasn't really been that bad. This one had a couple on campuses, right? Jamar Chase. I mean, so far. For the people that are actually watching this in its entirety, you guys are the real MVPs. I know there's plenty of you guys that are probably in this break that are just going to watch the replay. And probably just watch the recap at the end. But hey, I'm watching some preseason football right here. Jaguars, Browns, and I enjoy the sweet sound of pack ripping. That's okay, Aaron. I appreciate that. Wow, yeah. Sorry, where was that at? There you go. What's up, Andy? All right, next one, guys. Tua Tagovailoa. Rashad Bateman. Kirk Cousins, green. Trey Sermon, silver. Trey Lance, color match, green. Mike Evans. Jermaine Hawkins. Chris Evans, Jalen Waddle, Amari Cooper, Trevor Lawrence, Kyle Pitts, Joe Mixon, Patrick Jones, Antonio Gibson, Trace through 80-yard touchdown? Damn. I'm missing that game. Who are they playing? Are they playing the Raiders? No, they're playing the Chiefs. Damn. Mac Jones, Tyreek Kill. Kellen Mond. Jalen Hurts. Derrick Henry. Sade Surratt. Cam Akers, Adam Thielen, silver, Javon Holland, Herbie, color match, Tyler Lockett, Sage the Rat. Alrighty, last box here, and case number two done, guys. Teddy Bridgewater. Wow. And an on-campus. This one had three in this case, guys. Patrick Mahomes. Hell yeah. Texas Tech. Red Raiders. Going to Ryan Redmond. This was a bonkers case. Yeah, no, I forgot to sign up. I think I'm going to sign up for next week. I do that every year. I just have to create a new email. I always just watch the replays too. Trevor Lawrence, All-American Silver. Nice. And a Peyton Ramsey. Wow. What a blaster box. Look at that. You got an autograph on campus and a Trevor Lawrence silver. Man, that would have definitely made back your $25. $25, $30, whatever the blaster cost. And Payne Ramsey, of course, I believe is Northwestern. So far, we've got some pretty cool on-campuses, though. So one, two, three, four, five, six autographs in two cases, and one, two, three, four on-campuses. Three in this last case. Very nice. On to case three. Case three. I'll ask him, Rex. I'll ask him how is it tonight. Give me one second. How are you tonight is the question, Rex, that you should be asking. Or we should be asking you. Not gonna lie, I don't think I've ever ripped 80 boxes, like in one break. I mean, I think so. I think I've ripped like 80 or 100, but the NFL mixer I did like 2 years ago had like 100 boxes, but then again, that took me 4 hours. I feel like I've been ripping for ages already, but I'm only on case two, I'm only halfway there, and I've only ripped 40 blasters so far. 41, and counting on 42. But it's been fun, though. These are what the ripping skills are for, you know? This is like the Case Breaker Olympics right here, you know? If there ever was any Breaker Olympics, it should be like how effective and fast do you rip like 80 boxes. next four. Ronald Jones. Trey Lance Green. Calvin Ridley Green. Silver Trevor Lawrence. Very nice. And Baron Browning. Autograph for the Ohio State. Going to Kobe. Zeke. Debo Samuel. Sean Wade. Trevor Lawrence. T. Higgins. Mac Jones. Aaron Rodgers. Greg Rousseau. Zach Wilson, Lamar Jackson, Rashad Bateman, Devonta Smith, Jason Owe, Mac Jones, Michael Carter, Carlos Basham, that's a lot of calories, Rex. I'm on a little diet right now. I'll take the filet mignon, though. I'll definitely take that. Although, I'm not going to lie, I actually been craving wings. I've been wanting to go to, like, Buffalo Wild Wings. Kyle Pitts Green. James Conner. Allen Robinson. Oh, on campus? On campus? Wow, Trey Lance. That is very nice. On campus. Man, these are really nice on campus cards. North Dakota State. Michael Gallucci. Look at that. That is sweet. Okay, then. Yeah, he gave me that then. So, Rex, let me ask you this question. Do you shop at your own store for groceries? And is there a Costco nearby, like where you live? Deshaun Watson? Herbie. Jamar Chase, Rondale Moore. Patrick Surtain. Jarvis Landry. Boom. Next five. Damn, 45 miles? Yeah. No, I'm just wondering. It's like, you're Team Kroger for like the last like 20 years, however long you've been working there, but then you're just like, for myself though, screw that place. I'm gonna go shop at, you know, I don't know what Kroger doesn't own, but whatever. It's like my brother worked at Pepsi for like 5 years or so, and he loves Coca-Cola, you know, like that's all he really drinks, like when it comes to soda. So funny story is that, like, he worked there for 5 years, and I guess you can't be caught, like, seen with Coke, like, anything Coke. You get, like if he walked in, like, with a Coca-Cola mug or something like that, they would, like, beat his ass up and shit. But, so, like, you can get everything Coke. I mean, everything Pepsi there. And when I would go with him to go pick up his checks when I was younger, they had, like, a dispenser. You know, a little, for sodas. And employees got free soda, like, all day long. And I swear to God, you would see people there, like, bringing, like, a whole jug and filling it up full of soda. You know? And he was telling me that, like, one of the managers there, like, secretly loved Coca-Cola. So what they would have to do is, like, pour the Coca-Cola into a Pepsi cup. So nobody knew it was Coke. He tried to apply for Coca-Cola, but, you know, he got the job at Pepsi, so... At the time, he just worked there. But I thought that was hilarious. I remember him also saying, like, it took, like, 15 cents to fill up, like, it cost, like, 5 gallons. FSU, that's not going to be for another 2 hours, probably. Not till about 8:30 Pacific, probably 11:30 where you're at. This break is going to take, like I said, about another 45 minutes or so to an hour. And then I got to do a couple more fillers after that. Next 5 boxes. David Johnson, Julian Edelman, Mac Jones, Nick Bolton, Alvin Kamara, Zach Wilson, Trey Lance, Darren Waller, Amon-Ra St. Brown, Chris Carson, Sean Wade, Jalen Reagor, Kyle Pitts, that's nice, Trevor Lawrence, Fields, Patrick Surtain, Rodgers, Brandon Cooks, Javon Holland, and Isaiah McDuffie, BC, Boston College, Zach Wilson, Green, Garoppolo, Greg Rousseau, Najee, Kadarius Toney, Nico Collins, and Boston College, Oliver Soraria, there you go, on the board. Julio. Jalen Waddle, Sage Surratt. Trevor Lawrence. Surtain. Devonta, Jalen Waddle, that's a little Mac Daddy Jones. Marcetti, Hey, boy. Alright, next box. Najee, Ruggs, Etienne, and on campus Chuba Hubbard, Oklahoma State. Aaron, Oklahoma State. Let's go. Cam, Pat Freerma, and Trill Williams. That should be Syracuse, right? Michael Gallucci, Ruggs. Rondell Moore, Trey Lance, Patrick Surtain, Zach Wilson, Carson Wentz, Fields, Michael Carter, Cam Akers, Tom Brady Green. Jacob Eason, Tony, Najee Harris, Green, CeeDee Lamb, Derek Carr, Jamar Chase, Terrace Marshall, Chris Godwin, Jason Noah, Jalen Waddle Green, Patty Mahomes Green, Trevor Lawrence Crusade, Kylan Hill, Mac Jones, Trey Sermon, last box here, and then we got five more. Jacob Eason, Silver Carlos Basham, and Quan Baker, that is South Alabama Jaguars. South Alabama, that is Oliver. Trevor Lawrence Green. Even if there's some rocks in the Kyler Murray, Devonta, Jalen Waddle, Fields, Pitts, Gainwell. All right, last five of case three, guys, and then we're on to one more case. Yes, it is, Adam. You know, it's actually not as bad. So there's 30 cards of Blaster. You know, 30 cards of Blaster, and there's 20 Blasters, right? So really, it's only 600 cards total in a whole case. Now times four, yeah, 2,400 cards. It is a lot, but not as much as, like, if we did, like, you know. Imagine if this was, like, real Prizm, and it wasn't Blasters. There's usually like 200 to 300 cards in a box. But yeah, this break is like a 2-hour break. I'm pretty much on pace. If I finish this in 4 minutes, my video is going to be an hour and 40 minutes of through three cases, but only an hour and 30 minutes, sorry, of actually just ripping packs and going through the cards. The first 10 minutes was the randomizer video and trade window and stuff like that. So I'm making pretty good pace. And it's actually shockingly only going to fill up one full monster box. And then in a half, because the other half will be top loader cards and stuff like that. All right, good luck. Last five boxes here of the third case. Wow, Justin Fields on campus. Let's go. We've been doing some really good on campus ones. I'm hoping to get a Trevor Lawrence. LaVisca, Najee Harris, and Divine for Virginia Tech. Don Maddox. Or Dan Maddox, sorry. Nice, Steve. Yeah, I figured those would sell out tonight, so I'll add that to the schedule once I finish this and go back to getting through some orders. Trask. Hopkins. DK Metcalf. Jamie Newman. Pitts, Sermon, Tom Brady, Green. Trevor Lawrence. There is Tony Silver. Javon Holland, Green. CD Lamb. Kadarius Tony. Fields, Rashid, Jamar Chase, Kenyon Drake, Kadarius Toney, Chase, Jefferson, Zach Wilson, Najee Harris, Rondell Moore, Etienne, Mayfield, Gurley, Miles Sanders? No, just a base. Josh Allen? Just a base. Fields Green, though. I don't know. I guess not, Ben, right? Everybody wanted to do this 80 boxer. On all the hit parades. But again, it's still early though. I'm not tripping. Alright, we are on to the final case, guys. Final case. Final case. So again, we've done 3 cases so far of this. And we've hit 1 on campus. 2. Trey Lance 3. Mahomes 4, Rondell Moore 5, Ellinger 6, Jamar Chase 7, and then all these autographs. And I'll do a little recap as well. These on campuses are really, really nice, though. Especially that Patty Mahomes. It's awesome. Alright guys, so let's rip open the last case. This is the last 20 boxes here. And like I said, we can get that done. You do have Clemson, so you're going to get all those Trevor Lawrences. So yes, you do. And Oregon. Yes, you do. You actually got randomized some good teams there. Thank you. I know, that's what I really want to pull. His Topps boxes are very interesting. It's like a whole damn photo shoot. But, I mean, if you do get an autograph out of those boxes, I mean, they do sell well. But it's like a whole sunshine photo shoot. There you go, yeah, yeah. Yeah, that's where I actually opened up all the ones. Trevor Lawrence, Aaron Jones, Marcus Stevenson, Patrick Mahomes Green. What's up, man? How's it going? Trying to get some on campus and some autographs. Travis Etienne. Moses. Penny Sewell. Very nice. Go Ducks. Hey, Aaron. Jamar Chase Green. Adam Thielen Green. Mac Jones. Pitts. Fields green. What is it?
It's that hit draft.
Out of all those?
Yeah.
I don't remember the values, though, but I know that one's really big. That one is, and I think the payment is like 300. But I think it's between those two.
Okay.
Maybe just tell Nick if you can. Go where? Maybe not yet. Well, I'm on my last five boxes. So maybe at like 7:15. Trevor Lawrence. Lamar Jackson. Mac Jones, Patrick Surtain. Jalen Waddle. Next five. All right, guys, next five. Mac Jones, Darrell Henderson, Julio. Trey Lance, Jamar Chase. Stephon Diggs. Fuller. Kadarius Toney. Mac Jones, Nick Chubb. Carson Wentz. Justin Fields. Devonta Smith, Jordan Love. Mac Jones, Drew Brees. And on campus, Kyle Trask for Florida. Florida Gators, Brian Wofford. Tyson Campbell. Tom Brady, Green. Micah Parsons. Javon Hawkins. Tony. I know. It's Florida Gator Orange, though. Schuster. Trevor Lawrence. Pitts. Jamie Newman. Kyler Murray. Trey Lance. Smith, Waddle, Basham, Schuster. Jacob Eason. Tyler Lockett. Terrace Marshall Jr. Kyler Murray. Cam Akers. J.C. Horn.
Want
I'm good, thanks. Alright, guys, 10 more boxes. Rip in the next 5. So, again, guys, once I get done with this, I got about 15 orders to go through. Take a dinner break after this. When I get back, I'll do the cello pack number 89. Then I'll do the lore pack. And then number 90 will be posted up on the break schedule. And then we'll do the 3-case break. And then cup hockey we'll also do tonight. And of course anything else after that, just depending on how, if you guys sell it out or not. But by the looks of it, like I said, it'll be that. Also, guys, we just actually, when I stepped out a couple times, We just actually got some NT cases hand-delivered. So, I actually will be posting up an NT during my dinner break, too, as well. That we can do. Yeah, looks like at least those two for the rest of the night, at least. Hey guys, X5. Jamar Chase, Jamie Newman. Trevor Lawrence Green. We didn't hit one Pulsar. Pulsars must be super rare. I mean, when we're penny sleeving these, we'll double check that these are not numbered, but these are all just normal greens. I don't think we've hit a Pulsar yet. Hit the purple Pulsars, but those are not numbered. Cooper, Zach Wilson, Terrace Marshall, Etienne, Morig, Gibson, Devonta Smith, Sam Ellinger, Tannehill, Garoppolo, Joe Mixon, Drew Locke, Najee Harris Green, Jalen Hurts, Micah Parsons, Rondale Moore, Swift, another Trevor Lawrence, our last box here, nice little Justin Fields, Mac Jones, Zach Wilson Green, Adam Thielen, Julian Edelman, Parsons, all right, last five boxes. All right, guys, last five boxes. I'm currently at 2 hours and 7 minutes, and like I said, the first 10 minutes was just the randomizer, going through the teams, any trades. At 2:10, I believe, or at 10-minute mark, I started doing the break, so probably won't be at exactly 2 hours, but I'll be a couple minutes over. So not bad. And hopefully we can get one more on campus. And at least another autograph as well. This has been fun, though. I really like the on-campus cards. They're really, really sick. I know, almost. Like I said, I know I'm just speeding through some of the cards. I mean, a lot of them, like I said, are pretty much all the same. But I'm pulling aside the bigger rookies, color cards and whatnot, to at least be penny sleeved, and some of them will be top loaded, of course. So, do not worry. That helps trim down the time, too. If I had to penny sleeve all these cards, I mean, if I could only show you what's like right here on this side, right here. Look at it. That's just stacks of cards that need to be penny sleeved. So I appreciate you guys getting this done early, guys, so that way it's out of the way, you know what I mean? I think if we would have finish this at the end of the night, like around 9 or 10, then it definitely would have died down. But the fact is, you know, we got it done a little bit earlier, starting around 5. That way, you know, we're done now. And then we sold out 2 more breaks in the meantime. And we'll get those done pretty quickly, right? This one was the only time-consuming break on the website, besides maybe a Prizm break. That's like 45 minutes. Firma. Nico Collins, Jalen Waddle, Mike Evans, Bateman, Lawrence, Rondo Moore, Dak Prescott, Matt Ryan, Seth Williams, Garoppolo Green, Saquon Barkley. Mac Jones, Caleb Farley. Rashad Bateman. Terrace Marshall. Wilson, Matt Ryan. Stephon Diggs. J.C. Horn. Micah Parsons, Jamar Chase, Zach Wilson, Green All-Americans, Tyler Wallace, Tyler Boyd, Kyler Murray, last stacker here, guys. Quiddy Pay, Patty Mahomes Green, Rondell Moore, Tyler Vaughn, and Devontae Adams. Alrighty, guys, and there you go. That was the break. A lot of stuff that I need a penny sleeve. You know, so I'm not going to go through every single thing, but I will go through all the autographs and on-campus cards. And some of the bigger Trevor Lawrences that I was just top-loading here. There you go. On-campus Kyle Trask. Autograph of Penei Sewell. On-campus Jamar Chase. On-campus Sam Ehlinger. Rondale Moore on-campus. Patrick Mahomes on-campus. Trey Lance on-campus. Chuba Hubbard. Justin Fields on-campus. We got Payne Ramsey autograph, Luke Farrell, Cornell Powell, Zach Davidson, which is Central Missouri State, Semi, Diami, got Trevor Lawrence, Trevor Lawrence, Isaiah McDuffie, Baron Browning, Trevor Lawrence, Trill Williams, Quan Baker, and Devine. So there you go. So that was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 autographs. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 on campus. So an average of 2 per case and about 3 autographs per case. So really appreciate it, guys. This was Draft Picks Football 80 Box 4 Case Blaster on JaspysCaseBreaks.com. Boom.